So a very good morning to all of you, my dear children. In today's session, let us do a revision on adjectives and different kinds of adjectives. Okay, so we already know what is an adjective is. What is an adjective, my dear? Yes, Amaya, come on, Amaya, come on, tell me what is an adjective is.
Adjectives are describing.
Advait, wait. Amaya, come on, give me the answer. I couldn't hear you. Okay, Amin, come on, Amin. What? Amin? Amin, all of you please do mute your audios. Mute it. Sriba, okay. Mute. Yes, Amin, come on, tell me what is an adjective is. What is an adjective? First letters. Ellen, come on, give me an answer. Wait a minute. I'll come to you later. Ellen,
come on, give me an answer.
Yes, what is an adjective? Adjectives are? Yes, describing words. Yes, adjectives are describing words. Okay, please don't forget. Adjectives are?
Describing words.
Come on, say. All of you, please do say. Adjectives are?
Describing words.
Adjectives are describing words. Okay. Adjectives are describing words. Okay, then what does it describe? Amen. Come on, tell me. What does it describe?
Person
describes. Yes. Others, please remute it. Amen will give me the answer. Yes. Amen, come on, tell me. What does it describe?
No.
Yes, it describes a noun. Yes, it describes a noun. It describes a noun. Okay, so let's move on to the topic. Yes, all of you, please mute your audios, my dear children. Please, all of you, please mute your audios. Mute it. Mute it, all of you. Who's that started scribbling? So we have already learned about adjectives and the different kinds of adjectives. So we know adjectives are describing words. It describes a noun. Okay, clear to all of you? Then we have learned about the two different kinds of adjectives. The first one we learned was, it was about the adjective of quality. Okay, quality, what does it tell us? Quality, what does it tell us, my dear children? Come on, tell me. Quality describes about what? Quality, what does it describe about?
Shape or bag.
Yes, it describes about the shape, size, color, and kind. Okay, so adjective of quality describes about the color,
shape,
size, and kind. Okay, color, shape, size, and kind. Okay, very good. So, numbers. Adjective of quality are also called as, what do we call them as?
Descriptive
adjectives. It is also called as descriptive adjectives because it describes about the color, shape, size, and kind. Okay. Now let's move on to the other kind that is called as adjective of quantity. Okay. Adjective of quantity. Okay.
Adjective of quantity.
Quantity, what does it describe? Quantity tells us what? It tells us the
number.
Okay. If it is, the number is exact. What is your age? Your age is? What is your age? You're in third standard. Which class you're in? You're in class
three.
Okay. Then, what is your age is for third standard? It is 8 years old. So you are 8 years old. All these are, we can give it in numbers. We are exact numbers we could give. Why means we are definite about it. Where we are not definite, we are indefinite. We cannot give the exact number. There is what we use the quantity. That is how much. We just say approximately. Yes. So we use the words like little, few, some, okay, many, more, a lot of, enough. So these are the words we use to say about the quantity when the number is not, we are not sure about it. Is that clear? So when we are sure, we can say that, yes, there are 10. Okay, there are 5. We can say it. So that is called as number when we are exact. If you're not sure about it, we use the terms like some, few, little, enough, sufficient. All these are the words you use. Now there is an exercise for you, my dear children. Okay, all of you, please. There is an exercise for you. You have to differentiate into quality and quantity. So we already know what is quality is and what is quantity is. Okay, so little, all these words tells us, see, a much, many, whole, some, little. All these words describe about the quantity. Now there is an exercise for you all. So there are descriptive, adjective and adjective of quantity. That is what we are going to do it in today's class. Few words are given there for you. We have to differentiate into descriptive, adjective and adjective of quantity. Are you all ready? Yes.
Yes.
Yes. Yes. I'll start with Anushka. Come on, Anushka. Yes. Mute it. Okay. Come on, take the first word as such. A lot of. Whether it come in the descriptive adjective or adjective of quantity it is.
Page number.
Its page number is not there. I told you, and you can see in your book that these are this
descriptive
type of
adjective.
A lot of means a lot of things are there. So is it descriptive adjective quantity. Or adjective of quantity? It tells us about
adjective
the quantity.
Quantity
tells us lot are there. Okay, lots of things are there. So a lot of, you have a lot of chocolate. Your papa came from the Gulf country or from somewhere abroad, and you have a lot of chocolates. Okay, so a lot of tells you you have enough. So it is what kind it is. It is an adjective of quantity. So please do write it in this column. That is a lot of. Have you understood? Yes. Now the next turn goes to page is not there. I've already told you. This is just look at it and you can do it by yourself. That is Haran. Come on, Haran. Come on, take the next word. How do you pronounce the word? It is abundant. Come on. It is, yes, abundant. Abundant means also it's more. Abundant means the meaning of it is more. That is lots you have. Okay, that is abundant. So if it's abundant, so come on, tell me whether it's a descriptive adjective. We know a descriptive adjective means adjective of quality. Adjective of quantity or adjective of quantity it is? Abundant. Haran. Come on. Haran is not there.
Descriptive.
How come? Abundant means what? Abundant means a lot of. Abundant. So I have abundant of things. Here, abundant tells us about the adjective of quantity. So it is abundant. A-B-U-N. Abundant. Okay. So these are the words which are used to say about the quantity. Okay. Now let's move on to our chat. Let me call about the name or the according to the attendance order. Archer, come on, unmute it, Archer. And look at the third word, all. Come on, tell me. Is it adjective of quantity or quality? It is adjective of?
Describing.
What, quantity or quality? I know it's describing words, but whether, which kind it is. We have already seen these words when we did the examples. All, what do you mean by it? All. Huh? Is it descriptive or quantity? That's why here descriptive is given. Why means if it's quality and quantity, the name you will get confused. How come descriptive? Archa, come on, think for a while and tell me the answer. Here it tells us about the quantity. All means what? All the students have passed the test. Archa, come on, see this slide. All what does it tell us? It tells us about the quantity that the whole lot, all the students have passed the examination. So all means what it is. It tells us about the quantity here. So it is all. It is adjective of quantity. Yeah. Have you understood? Aper, come on. I'm calling you according to the attendance order, please. Otherwise, all will be shouting here. Aber, come on. Aber, move on to the next word, Aber. Aber, you're not there. You can't hear me, Aber. Aber. Aber, you can't listen. Okay. Advaidyas.
Aber. Yes, ma'am.
Advaidyas, come on.
Ma'am.
Come on, Advait. Come on, read the next word.
Drink.
No, come on. Read the word, what it is. Advaidyas.
Drink.
It's not drink. D-A-R-K it is.
Drank.
Drank. Huh? Come on, read the word once more. What is this? You can't see the board, my dear. Dark. Yes, it is dark. So, is it descriptive adjective or adjective of quantity?
Descriptive adjective.
Yes, very good. It is descriptive adjective because it tells us about the here dark. Dark means it tells us color even. Dark color. Okay, so here it tells us dark means something which is dark. Okay, so it is dark. Yes, very good. Now let's move on to the next person. That is Akshay. Is there Akshay? Are you present?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, come on, Akshay. Read the next word and come on, tell me which is that. Dedicated. Come on, read the word.
Dedicated.
Okay, dedicated. So.
Exactly.
What adjective it is? I know both are adjectives. What adjective it is? Dedicated. I'm a dedicated teacher. So what does it tell you about the teacher? The teacher is very dedicated. Or I can say he's a dedicated student. So what does it tell? That you do your work very properly, very sincerely. Okay, so whether it's descriptive adjective or adjective of quantity. Come on, Akshay.
Quantity.
Quantity tells you? Quantity? The how much is that tells us?
Descriptive
it is. It tells us what kind of a teacher is she. She's a dedicated teacher, means she's doing her work perfectly. So it is dedicated will come under descriptive. Is that clear to all of you? Okay. It is dedicated. Dedicated. We should understand. I told you the meaning also. Yes. Okay. Now, after telling your answer, please. Aman, come on, Aman. Read the next question, Aman. Amen. Please do read the next question. Others, please do mute it. Amen, are you there?
Another.
Yes, it is enough.
Enough.
Look at the word, enough. So is it descriptive adjective or adjective of quantity?
Descriptive.
How come? Enough. When you're eating, okay, so you're going on, you wanted more, so I put, so he said, yes, I had enough, I don't want it. So what do you mean by it?
Quantity.
Yes, you had enough. Okay, I gave you two oranges, then I'm giving you one more orange. You said, yes, ma'am, it's enough, ma'am, I had enough. Two is enough. Enough means what? Yes, you had enough and you don't want any more. So enough means it tells us the quantity. So enough. Okay, is that clear to all of you? So all these words will come under quantity. Okay, so Aman is over. Amaya, can you say the answer?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, come on. Read the next question. Read the next word. What is this word? Few. Few.
Quality.
Few. I have very few friends. So what does it tell you about? Is it quality tells you?
Adjective.
What is that?
Descriptive.
No. What does it tell you? Very few means what? A very few only you have. What is that it tells you that? Few means, Sia, you have only very few friends. Few means what tells us? Very less.
Less.
So few means what? In which, is it descriptive adjective or adjective of quantity? It tells us?
Quality.
No, it tells us how much it is. So where it comes here? It is adjective of?
Adjective.
Few. It is adjective of quantity. Okay, few means I have only very few friends. So it is few means very few. Very few means very less friends. Okay, so few will come under adjective of quantity. Okay then. So let's move on to Angelica. Angelica, are you there? Angelica? Yes, come on. Yes, read the next word.
Good.
Yes, good. Whether it's adjective of quantity or descriptive adjective.
Descriptive.
Very good. Good. We say that he's a good boy. It tells us about what kind of a boy is he. So it gives us the description about the boy. Okay then. Now let's move on to after Angelica, Anushka. Come on, Anushka. Unmute it and please do read the next word. Mm. It is which is the word is?
Numerous.
Not numerous. Before that, which is this word is?
Little.
Yes, it is little. So.
Adjective quantity.
Yes, it is quantity. Tells us you the very little. We saw that very little juice is left there. So it is little means only very little is there. Okay. It's not sufficient for all of you. Okay then. So when guest comes, okay, you have only very little juice what you have prepared. So you have to prepare more. Okay. So five of them are there. So you're saying only very little is there. So I have to prepare more for them. So that means little. Okay. So now let's move on to Anushka is over. Ashik, Satyan. Ashik, are you there? Ashik, absent? Abel Binoy? Abel is just joining. Azahava, are you there, Azah?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, come on, read the next word. That is numerous. Come on, read the word.
Mm. Numerous.
Numerous, yes.
Adjective of quantity. Mm.
So numerous, very good. It is adjective of quantity. Numerous. R-O-U-S. Numerous. Very good. Adjective of quantity. Okay. Now let's move on to Azahava's over. Now, Chriswin is there. Chriswin, absent. Devananda.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, come on, read the next question, next word, and come on, tell me in which category it belongs to. Long. So, come on, tell me. Long. Very good. It tells us about the cock. It tells us about, it's not quantity. Long means what? I've told you, it tells us about the size here, long. So? Yes, it is descriptive adjective because it tells us about the size. I've already told you how to identify this. Long means it's a long pencil. So it tells us about the size. So long will come under descriptive adjective. Is that clear to all of you? Okay. Okay then. Okay, Devanandam. Now let's move on to Danush. Danush, come. Danush. Danush, are you present?
Yes.
Then read the next word. What is that word is?
Many.
Many. Many will come under, is it a descriptive adjective or adjective of quantity? It tells us about how many you have. Okay, how many pencils do you have? I'm asking you. So you say that I have 5 pencils. So whether it come under quantity or a descriptive adjective, Danush?
Descriptive adjective.
Is it descriptive for you? When it answers the question, how much or how many, what will come?
Can I?
It tells us about how many. So, yes. So what it is? Is it descriptive or quantity?
Quantity
tells us many means you have many friends or many things you have. Okay, you have many toys. So it tells us you have a lot of toys. So many will come under quantity. Okay, so you should understand the meaning of it. Now let's move on to Danush is over. Now let's move on to Dia. Dia, come, it's yes, your ma'am. Turn. Yes, come on, yes. Read the next word.
Round.
Come on, tell me whether it's quantity or descriptive.
Quantity.
How come? Round. I have told you this. This is round. It tells us about the round ball. So what it is?
Descriptive adjective.
It is descriptive adjective because it tells us about the shape of it. Shape of the tells us it is a round ball. So it is, gives us the description about the ball or whatever it is. So it is descriptive adjective. Have you understood? This is how you have to categorize it. Now, Lennox is Ellen. Ellen, come on. Read the next word.
Yes, ma'am. Short.
Short. Come on, tell me. Whether it's descriptive or adjective of quantity.
Descriptive.
Very good. It is descriptive adjective. Short, tall, and all these are descriptive adjectives. Tells us about the size. Okay. Now, let's move on to Evangeline. Evangeline, come on, Evangeline.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, come on, read. Yes. Small. Now, next, small. So, come on, tell me whether it's descriptive or quantity.
Descriptive.
Very good. Very good. It is descriptive adjective. Tells us small, big, and all. It tells us the size. Very good. Now, let's move on to the next question to Haran. Haran, are you present? Haran.
Yes.
Yes, come on. Look at the next word. What is it?
Top.
Top. Okay, come on, tell me. Top. Top, bottom, and all this. It tells us where or what it is. Yes, come on. Who's that drawing there? Yes, it is descriptive adjective. Okay. Let me disable it. Okay, come on. So it is top. Okay, top, it tells us about the descriptive adjective. Very good. Top means it is descriptive adjective. Top. Okay. Now let's move on to the next person. Harshiga. Harshiga is absent. Okay. Now what about Jaron? 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 Jaron, are you there? Jaron is not there. Jaron, absent. And what about Leon? Leon, are you there?
Yes, I am. Leon.
Leon, Leon, come on.
Abir is present.
Who's that?
Abir.
Abir, yes, I marked you present. I'm talking about Leon. Leon, are you present?
Yes.
Just now I saw you. Leon, come on, read the next question.
Wooden.
What is this? Wooden. Yes, wooden. So come on, tell me. Is it adjective of quality? That is descriptive adjective or adjective of quantity?
Adjective of quantity.
How come? Wooden means what? Which chair are you sitting on? You're sitting on an wooden chair. So what does it describe? It tells you the what kind of a chair it is. It is an wooden chair, plastic chair. So is it quantity? It tells you the quantity. It describes about the chair. Okay, saying that it is made of wood. So what kind of adjective it is? You think, my dear children. It is descriptive adjective. The quantity only tells you the amount or the number. Okay, children. It tells you the... Yes, all of you, please mute it, my dear children. Then, come on. Let's move on to the next question. Leon is present. Okay, Maria, are you present, Maria? Maria? Maria is absent. Yes, Maria, come on. Read the question. Read the next word. Young. Come on.
Young. I cannot see the word.
You cannot see. I'll tell you the word. You tell me whether it's descriptive. Why, what happened? Young. Is it descriptive adjective or adjective of quantity? Maria? Is it descriptive adjective?
Yes, ma'am.
Is it descriptive adjective or...
Quantity.
Yes, it is. Young means it is not quantity. Young, old, and all. What does it tell us? Young. It is descriptive adjective. Young. It tells us about the descriptive adjective. Okay. Now, who's the next person? Maria is over. Mohammed Rayan, M.O. Come on, read the next word. Mohammed Rayan, M.O. M.O. I saw him now. Mohammed Rayan, M.O. It's not here. Okay, M.U. is there?
Ma'am?
Yes.
Half.
Half, yes.
Adjective of quantity.
Yes, adjective of quantity. Very good. Half.
Thank you, ma'am.
Yes. Who said the answer is MO or MU?
MU.
MU. Okay. So MO, it's not there. I saw him. Okay then. Then what about a nakshatra? Nakshatra, come on, nakshatra.
Sufficient.
Yes, sufficient. Come on, tell me which adjective it is. What kind of adjective it is?
Adjective quantity.
Quantity, yes. It is adjective of quantity. It is adjective of quantity. That is sufficient. Yes. Okay, so this is how we have categorized the words into adjective of quantity and quality. Okay, so we have to know which are the words which tells us about the number or the how much it is, and which are the adjectives that describes or gives a detailed description about the noun. Okay, there is one more exercise for you, my dear children. This is a simple exercise for you. I hope you could see the board. Can you see the board? Can you read it? Can you read the sentences? Can you read the sentence?
Yes.
Here, what you have to... No, the page is not given. This is just a revision we are doing. Okay. This is all together. Adjectives of quality and quantity, it is mixed up. Yes, my dear.
Ma'am. I cannot see the board.
Who's that? You want me to share the screen once more?
Yes.
No.
Page number
is not there. We have already finished with all the exercises which are there in our workbook. Now let's do some of the exercises which are taken from outside. Okay, so here the question is, you have to underline the adjective and you have to say what kind it is. So I'll start with Nivya. Nivya, come on, Nivya. 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 Nivya, are you there? Nivya is not there. Nivya. I saw her. Okay then. Prithvin. Prithvin Dev. Prithvin. Prithvin.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, come on. Read the next question. Well, read the first question here. Prithvin.
Solomon was served as king. King.
We are talking about adjectives. So come on, think wise, and wise. Do it. I'm not going to give you any answers.
Wise.
Yes, wise. And what kind of adjective is this? It is adjective of quantity or quality? Come on, tell me. Wise.
Adjective quantity.
Quantity? Say it properly. Is it descriptive or quantity? Say it in that way. Or if you say both the words quality, quantity, it looks the same. Descriptive adjective or quantity? Come on.
Descriptive adjective.
Descriptive, very good. You are, it is about the descriptive adjective because it gives us a detailed description about the king. Descriptive adjective, or we can call it as adjective of quality. Very good. Yes. Now let's move on to the next person. So we have finished with Prithvin Dev. Very good, Prithvin. Now, Rishan is there. Rishan? Rishan is absent. Rishan? Absent. Rishan is absent. Rayan Manu, are you there? Rayan? Rayan?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes.
The tiger? Is a
ferocious animal. Come on, identify the adjective in it. Identify the adjective.
Ferocious.
It is a ferocious. Okay. So what kind of adjective it is?
Quality.
Yes, very good. Quality. That is descriptive adjective. Descriptive adjective. Very good. Okay. So that is over. So Rayan Manu is over. Sabika is there. Sabika. Sabika. Sabika is absent. If Sabika, you are there, please do answer it. Otherwise, I'll mark you absent.
Yes, ma'am.
Then read the sentence. This is one way of good way of catching you. Come on. Come on, read the sentence. The foolish crow.
The foolish crow.
Opened his mouth. Come on, read the sentence. The reading has also been graded. Opened his mouth.
Opened his mouth.
To sing.
To sing.
Okay, come on, identify the adjective here.
Quality.
No, I want to first the adjective. Which is adjective here? So many words are here. Come on, identify the adjective in it. Sabika.
Crow.
Crow is adjective for you. Crow is a noun as a name of a bird.
Food.
What is that? You mean foolish?
Yes.
Yes, foolish crow. Very good. Foolish is adjective here. What does it tell us? Whether it's adjective of quality or quantity, that is descriptive adjective of quantity. It is?
Quantity.
Yes, quality only. It tells us what a foolish crow it is. It tells us about the kind of a crow is she, is he. Okay, it's is the crow is. Foolish crow. So it is descriptive adjective, or we can call it as adjective of quality. Have you understood? So we say smart, foolish, big, good. All these words are used to describe, to say what kind it is. Okay. Now after Sabika, who's the next person? Satik. Satik, are you present?
Present, ma'am.
Yes, come on, read the next question then.
You have no...
Yes. You sense. Have no sense. Come on, identify the adjective in it.
Sense.
Okay. You have no sense. So which is adjective here?
You.
No. Here the adjective is no. It tells us, yes, no sense at all. So what kind of adjective it is? What kind of adjective it is? You have no sense. Yes. I've showed you one question and the quantity. So what does it tell us?
Describe.
What does it describe? It tells us about the quantity, my dear. It tells us there is no sense. So I showed you a slide regarding it. So that time you told me it is adjective of quantity. No? Haven't seen? There is no milk in the jug. What does it tell us? There's nothing there. Okay, so what type of adjective it is? It is adjective of quantity. So when it comes here, you're not able to identify it. Yes, so what it is? Come on, tell me. You have no sense means what kind of adjective it is? It is adjective of?
Quality.
Quantity. Quantity means it tells you how much sense you have. No sense means nothing is there. Okay, so it's time for us to wind up, children. So likewise, we have to do different exercise related to the topic, that is adjective. Only then, yes. Okay.
Safania.
Safania. Safania, it's time up, my dear. It's already 30. I'll call you later. From Safania onwards, I'll be calling it from Monday onwards. I marked it here. Okay. Till Satik is over. From Safania to Yadav, I'll be in the next class. That is on Friday. Okay, children, so it's time for us to wind up today's session.
Thank you, ma'am.
Go through the chapters very
thank
well.
You,
one kind information for you. Please go through adjectives of quality, quantity. Take a workbook, read through it and understand what is written there. And please thank do complete you, all the exercises till page number 26. Okay, I'll be sending you the note and the detailed notes also will be sent to you. So till then, bye, children. Thank you. Bye-bye.
Thank you. Bye-bye.